On this edition of the GK Nugget, we're celebrating the 154th birth anniversary of the American inventor and industrialist Henry Ford, who was born on 30th July 1863. He pioneered the use of mass production techniques like the moving assembly line in the manufacture of cars, which reduced the production time and cut the costs of making cars. Since the first model came out in 1908 till the end of its production in 1927, the Model T of the Ford Motor Company sold 16.5 million units, making it 8th on the top 10 list of most sold cars of all time as of 2012. Henry Ford was famous for having told customers of the Model T, "You can have it in any color you want as long as it's black." He's also credited for some other very inspirational quotes that have stood the test of time. "Failure is simply the opportunity to begin again, this time more intelligently." "Whether you think you can or you think you can't, you're right." "If I had asked people what they wanted, they would have said faster horses." "A business that makes nothing but money is a poor business." Click on the link to read more about the pioneering businessman Henry Ford in the GK Nugget.